God damn. God, what am I doing back here? Didn't I just leave this place? Why am I back? Yeah. What? Wait, what, Tori? I thought I killed you. Hey, what the? What the fuck is happening? What? Why am I here? What? Why? Calm down. Okay, yeah, good to know those apparently still work. Yeah, calm. Fine. Should we get out of here? We can't get out of here. Just fucking clear your head. Calm the fuck down. Figure this out later. That shit. That Toriel, that's not how that works. Then. Why do you talk to like? Why do you talk to an animal object? I realized that was actually the brother of like that other fucking WF a while ago. But shut up. Never bothered me before. Frog it. I don't have time for this shit. Shut up, Toriel. Yeah, damn it. I realize I should not be trying to roleplay this crap, but I've already got plans for this. This, you know, there's a damn good reason that I usually have like a script for this kind of thing. Cause I'm just not good at making stuff up on the fly. Alright, but god damn it, I'm going to fucking keep doing. I'm gonna keep doing this just because I can. So. Yeah. And you're next. Right, yeah. Yes. Damn it, I think I'm doing this wrong already. Hey, frog it. Have off. I knew it was somewhere around here. This should be enough, but it'll ever put me at one. It put me at one. Fight. Anything? Get a bunch of froggets. I'm getting the impression that I've already failed at this genociding, so. Future Doom, cut away. Alright, so, ignore that. Okay, so what... So basically what we need to do to actually trigger the genocide route is, what you need to do... Fucking leave it at it. And you have to kill a certain amount of enemies before you get to the boss. So, I checked, for... What I have to do, I need to kill a certain amount of enemies before I get to her house. For the runes, it's 20. I didn't actually bother to check what it was for everyone else, but it gets higher from there. So I'm just gonna run through this like I did with the normal route. And well, if we haven't triggered it by the time we get there, then I'm just gonna cut away till I trigger it. Up these guys, which why I just walked right into their attack, because I'm an idiot. sorry, Nestbook, but I have to kill you. Yeah, I know, I'm sad about this too. You can tell, you can really tell by my voice, can't you? I would try. I would play for this session, but I. I lost an experience point. Well, that's actually kind of sad. No. No. Oh. I killed you once before. Hit the... Oh, hey, it's actually here. This thing was in here in the last session. That wasn't actually there either. I don't know why it wasn't, like, I don't know what I had to do, but apparently neither that monster nor that enemy, or that item, were actually there when I went through this the first session. I'm fucking terrible at dodging these attacks. I don't know why I can't think of the words right now. Get it. Nothing happens in these ones. I'm just gonna press all of them regardless. Yes, I am just pressing all these switches. I'm trying to prolong this. keep thinking it's gonna spit me out where, me out after the room. Shit, this is gonna lead to a tutorial. All right, time to cut away. Anyway, cut back to when we've actually cut away. We did it. Okay, it actually didn't take as long as I expected. I actually probably didn't take a little longer than that, considering how long it took me just to find enemies in the first place, but... I've already done it. Alright. Let's go fight Goat Bitch. Yeah, I remember that book. Yeah, fuck this shit. Yeah, nothing's changing around here. Let's get out of here. Fuck you. Just fuck you. Here's a Doom fact check that while I figure. Why'd you get this stupid it? No. I got out of here one time, I'll do it again. Even if I have to kill every last one of you this time. You're going to just let me through there, or I'm going to kill you. Again. I enjoyed it the last time, I'll probably enjoy it even more this time. Thank you. are you, Mac? I killed you last time I was here. How are you? How is she, Mac? What the fuck is going on? Hold on, what did... Okay, Flowey, are you the reason I'm back here? Okay, did I actually not kill you the last time? Did you go to hell, come back, and like now you've trapped me back here? Is that it? Don't we, Fox, is that the explanation? What the fuck? I'll figure that out. It's just to get to where we were the last. Get to the next save point, then that's gonna be the end of this episode. Fuck off, Sans. I know you're there. Aaron, I know you're gonna be pissed. Yo, whoopee cushion hand trick. It's always funny. That's your cue to laugh. Or, to emote at all.
You really know how to pick them, huh?
That's fine. Everyone's got their own sense of humor. I'm Saints. Saints Skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now, but... I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now, my brother, Papyrus, he's a human unfanatic. Actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go for this gate. Go right through. Throw me the bars if you want to stop anybody. Quick, find that chameleon shaped lamp.
Okay, I guess you don't have to, or if...
What? Are you fucking human? Yep.
Yeah.
Really? Wowie! It's not settled.
Well, that worked out, eh?
I'll be straightforward with you. My brother would really like to see a human. It'd really help me out if you kept pretending to be one. Six feet.